Here we go, man. The Red War. And that's Titan. And this is our first time, obviously. Well, our second time in this game going back to the planet Titan, which was taken over by that dude, Minusco. Minamuno.
Hawthorne already believes Zavala abandoned her and the survivors. Now that we're leaving, if we stayed, yes, we could help them survive, but if Zavala really is building a counter-offensive on Titan, we can save them all, and take back the city.
Yo. Okay.
Vanguard fleet, Guardian ship 723 is on approach. We received your beacon, and we're ready to join the fight.
Guardian ship, this is Zavala. It's too late.
This is a cool little stage setup.
The Hive have overrun Titan. I was wrong to bring us here.
Kinda neat. So yeah, so it's pretty cool. We're on like this dingy, dirty oil rig.
Commander,
well, I don't
we're
even know if
help.
That's like supposed to be
no.
the ocean or
we've already lost too many
Lightless
Guardians
right?
to the Hive. We can't secure this moon.
All right.
We have our light back.
Yo.
What? Impossible.
Commander, if I may. Guardian, this is Deputy Commander
Look
Sloan.
At.
We have a counter-offensive to plan. To do that, we need to get this station up and running. There's a fleet to prep, guardians to arm, and a trove of intercepted Red Legion transmissions to decrypt. It's critical we gain access to the station's control center. That's where you come
in. It's critical.
The light really is with you. Send the Hive back to hell.
And Guardian, please, be careful.
They're gonna make me duck to go in here? Oh, no. Not even. Okay.
What was this place?
The gold and ancient cities of Titan were once the pride of humanity. We thought they were abandoned, but I was a fool to think the Hive would not spread this far.
Why is the water looking like that, man? Real crooked ass shit.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Really, they let one dude live? What bullshit. That's so retarded. Come on, man. You know I can outrun the Hive. No, I can't. Yo, they bopped the fuck out of me. That's what I get for trying to be all slick and shit. Okay, they put me all the way back. I'm with it. Not too scared. Sure, let's investigate it.
It's a cocoon of some kind. The life inside it isn't Hive exactly. This could be how the Hive's symbiont worms grow.
Oh. Thank you for the lesson. So grateful that I know this now.
OK, Okay, Sloan. We can see the control center.
Copy that. Keep pushing forward. Commander, at this rate, we can start planning our counteroffensive. We'll be outside the city gates in no time.
You can plan that. I ain't going nowhere, though.
If it were only that simple.
Come on, man. I want to use the grenade. Probably should, because it will regenerate. These guys have like no health. Yeah, my shooting is so off. Of course, now I really would have needed the grenade. Okay. Oh man. Oh, you know, that's another cliche with Destiny, man. Just crooked jumping steps. I thought we could have been done with this in the first game. To some degree. This is like a fucking carbon copy. We got some knights, acolytes, a little bit of a step up in the enemy category on Titan as we go back in.
I shudder to think what spell the Hive were casting back there.
How the fuck do we get to where we need to be?
We should talk to Eris Morn.
Eris Morn.
She would know which Hive god they were communing with.
No one has seen Eris, or Ikoral, or Cade since the city fell.
Since the city fell.
There's the control center.
We clear the area so we can move in.
It's some sort of tomb.
A fallen antenna. The fallen houses each used to have their own unique encryption. But now the codes they're using are all variants of the House of Kings.
Oh. Do I have to, like, go somewhere specifically? I don't know. Let's just walk all the fuck over here. You got the knight doing Jackie Chan flips and shit. Fucking whack ass dude.
Perfect. Recon the perimeter before you move on the control center.
Ugh. Recon the perimeter. What the fuck does that even mean? Not doing that shit, man.
So it looks like we're standing in some kind of hive breeding ground.
Take it out.
And I'm fucking dead because I can't move. Jesus, man. Did he just say take them out? I'm shooting sacks and shit. Dude, this is the corniest shit ever.
Control center now.
Well done. Sweep the perimeter and we'll move in on your signal.
He didn't get to do his little shield in time for that one. Man, these guys are so easy. Alright. Where are we going now? Don't jump up there, bud. Fuck is that noise? Good old Prince of R, man. Just fucking fuck this shit up. Okay. Still got that limo. Jesus, man, this gun is ass. That is crazy. Are you watching it?
Sloan? Commander? It's done.
Copy that. Zavala and I are inbound.
Where did you go? Open this door. Let me in. Okie dokes.
We're approaching the landing platform. Get up here and take a bow.
Really? Damn, are you still gonna run out on this shit? Kinda crazy. Let's see where this thing's at.
I didn't dare believe. If the light can find its way back to you, then perhaps there is hope for us all.
Fuck yeah, Zavala.
Our numbers will continue to dwindle. We can no longer protect ourselves, much less the survivors.
Uh-huh.
Without the light, are we even guardians anymore?
Getting deep, man. Bro, I don't know. Are we?
We won't last long with dead generators.
Yeah, these ribbons are crazy.
His power this station, but thanks to the Hive, in need of attention.
We can take care of it.
Yes, I believe you can.
Uh-huh. There we go, man. He believes we can obviously fight for good. Again. For the 100th time. New mission? Riptide. Should we just do it? Right? Is it like...
Alright, we're not out of this yet. Now that we've reached the control center, we still need to power up the place before we
sure.
can take care of our fleet. Commander Zavala tells me you volunteered. I'll run tactical. Shipwright Holiday here will provide tech support. It's a straightforward op. Get in, flip a switch, get out.
You got it. Riptide.
Sloan's got a way of making things sound easy, doesn't she?
Operation Riptide, come right up. There's no enemies here, right? We're just sneaking right in the joint.
Did we lead the Fallen here?
No. Those vultures have been following us since we evacuated Earth.
Oh, I'm not making that. Oh, I made that.
Sloan, Amanda.
Holy shit.
Everything.
Holiday, we gotta get you back in the air. We'll need ongoing aerial threat assessments to keep our perimeter secure. Yeah, you know my ship took a beating during the evacuation. I'll bump you to the front of the line for repairs once the lights are back on. Great. Great.
Alright, man. I don't have time for this. Let's go. He's been trying to get you with these crazy scenarios, man. Just These motherfuckers blowing up in front of you and shit. I'll waste it, sure. Think I give a fuck?
Karate shit. Energy converters from here.
Sweet.
Oh,
now
yeah.
Just flip the switch and turn them on.
Symbolic laptop.
Accessing it's not
a laptop.
Now.
It's definitely a computer station or something, but. All
the
systems at 33%.
We're still sitting in the dark.
Here we are.
Something went wrong. Pistons must be jammed.
Sorry, pal. But you're gonna have to go out there. Break a workaround.
Break a workaround. I was near the right door, motherfuckers. Oh shit. Booby trap and shit. Ah. Oh fuck. Oh shit. Yeah, come on man. These guys are dummies, man. Shit is crazy. Let them all, man. Man, that was a lot of bullets on that one. Yo, who the fuck? Alright, let's just work our way over there, right? Yeah, man, I am out of ammo. Fuck, dude. What the fuck? We're not gonna make it at this rate. I don't know what that.
Hear that?
Oh shit, we're dead. I'm dead. Holy shit. I fucking killed myself doing stupid shit. Dang, man. The last checkpoint? You gotta be kidding me.
Did you hear
just
that?
Fall back, you know what I mean? Thank you. what's in here, man. I don't get to investigate nothing. Some bullshit.
We made it to the converter platforms.
Okay. Get to the stalled pistons. See what's jamming them. Once they're all moving, we're in business.
It's like, hey, why don't you climb up some more? You gotta get to the type of 5 towers. You understand me? Get up there, Guardian. It's like fucking some parkour level shit. This is not where I need to be right now. What am I supposed to be doing? So fucking confused. Of course, man. What the fuck? Come on, man. Just get up there. Graphics, environmental graphics are so good, man. I just still jumped right off this shit. Okay, man, we got some symbols. We got up there. Oh, I just gotta go this way. I am so dumb. Not gonna kill me, right?
Oh, yeah. Found the problem. The hive has gunked up the pistons.
Then let's find a fix.
Ungunk. All six pistons.
Gave it a power scrubbing.
That's great and all, but,
you got 12 more to go.
Sounds like you got more scrubbing to do, Guardian.
Yeah, because you're a motherfucking scrub. That's why. Oh, you can't land on that pipe. This game is so... Oh, you know, why are the maps overly detailed and frustrating? Like, come on. Fucking jumped right on that pipe. Oh, shit, I'm gonna die again. Guys, I'm so sorry. Let me just stop trying to be, so extreme in this situation, okay? Let's just get there and clean. Because that's what we love to do when we have free time, is clean gunk in video games. That's what we want to do. That's what I... exactly what I want to do on my Friday night. Why the fuck is it now telling me to go back there? Holy shit. I wasn't even supposed to go this way. Uh-oh. Because I gotta get up there from here. Okay. Now do I walk this shit? No, we'll just go this way. It's very confusing. Arrow. Oh, who the fuck am I, right? I didn't make the game. La-di-da-di-da, man. You're dead. Let's get the gunk off. Remember, guys, we're on the lookout for some gunk. Black gunk.
Final piston is clear.
Control center's still dark, so it's gotta be more than a piston problem. I have
Hell
to get
yeah,
in and fuss with the circuit breakers. Try the central
First
platform.
I gotta clean
Everything
the oil.
Routes through there.
Now I gotta reprogram the circuit breakers. My fucking homeowner? Come on. Yeah. See, like the slightest fuck.
Circuit
tracker's going to be around there somewhere.
Yeah,
find it
I'm
and
on
flip
it.
The switch. Just like I said.
Yo, how much of this shit do you guys clean? Just cleaning everything, man. There it is. Pick up some halfway decent, you know?
Yeah!
Power's yeah.
back! Exemplary work, everyone.
Oh,
but
shit.
We still have to deal with these intercepted enemy transmissions.
And there we go. The mission end. We'll just watch the ship fly around together. Batman soundtrack shit. Okay. What is going on, Sloane? I will talk to you. Dang, girl.
It's a hell of a view, isn't it? We're up and running thanks to you.
She looks
There's
fucked
plenty
up.
More to do around here, though. Chief among them, finally breaking ground on a counteroffensive against the Red Legion. I have a plan, but it won't work without you. We intercepted a Priority 1 Red Legion signal during the city evacuation, but we can't crack the encryption. Holiday says there's tech that can do the job in the Arcology, which is effectively hostile territory. You'd be going in blind. The place has been dark for centuries. All we know for sure is the Hive is raising hell down there, perhaps literally. But if you're in, let's put the plan into action.
So confusing. Okay. I mean, do we even need this shit? I don't need this shit. I just keep getting that money. That's all. Alrighty, man. So we got new adventures, new missions, a whole new place to discover. And as always, thank you guys for watching so much. Talk to you later. See ya, and peace.